Saturday, he's taking one hell of a beating.